Art builds a city's identity by allowing individuals to be creative and expressive, at the same time introducing their fellow community members and the world to their expression of their culture and innovative thoughts. It's important for the Quality of Life Department to support initiatives such as Public Eyesore because it's a platform for local artists to showcase their talents.